I'm Dr. Geeta Komar. I'm a consultant obstetrician and gynecologist at Columbia Asia Whitefield. NT scan is an ultrasound that we do at the end of the first trimester, between 11 weeks plus 3 days, 13 weeks plus 6 days of pregnancy. This is basically done to assess the baby's risk for certain chromosomal disorders. Nuchal translucency is basically measuring the translucent space behind the developing baby's neck, which actually is a fluid overload and can happen in a baby with certain chromosomal disorders and certain other disorders. So NT scan is an ultrasound that we do towards the end of the first trimester, between 11 weeks plus 3 days to 13 weeks plus 6 days. It basically measures the translucent space behind the baby's neck. Now that is what we call as a nuchal translucency. Nuchal translucency can be increased in certain disorders in the baby. Most commonly chromosomal disorders like Down syndrome. A thickened nuchal translucency measurement can also point towards other disorders in the baby, like a congenital heart disease or a congenital diaphragmatic hernia.